An exclusive Gold Coast school has introduced psychological testing to get inside the minds of their students. Staff at the Southport school told Amber Austin Wright personality profiling helps them better understand what boys need.
At the Southport school, lessons are being planned around personalities with pinpoint accuracy. And along with the usual maths and English classes, students are now learning more about themselves.
Like the extroverted kind of semi out there, but kind of leadership personality as well.
The whole school's about developing leaders, and leaders need to understand themselves in order to help other people.
The school has spent thousands of dollars using psychometric testing into the students' personalities to achieve what it hopes are the best possible individual results.
For the teachers, it's about engaging each of the boys in the classroom.
The Myers-Briggs Personality Type Indicator is a questionnaire used by major employers around the world, but may be a first for Australian schools.
No one's actually said they don't want to do it. They're all quite excited about it.
It basically helped me pick my career really effectively, which is really, really good.
Students have found to be one in 16 different personality types, but staff say it's not a black and white assessment. When it comes to personalities, they recognise there are many different shades.
I never kind of looked at myself like that, but I guess that's kind of true, so it was really, really helpful in kind of a self-enlightening kind of way.
It was one of those things that really helped me to get to know who I am.
Introverted or extroverted, a straight A student or the class clown, the boys at TSS are making the most of their assets.
It sort of gives you like your strengths and weaknesses, so you know, allows you to keep building on your strengths and working on your weaknesses.
And a school lesson has quickly become a very valuable life lesson. Amber Austin Wright, 10 News.